Hi, welcome to Rolling Meadows Library video tutorials. In this short video, I will show you one of my favorite online learning tools, LinkedIn Learning. You may recognize it by its old name, lynda.com. This site has thousands of videos for learning software, business, and creative skills. I will show you how to access it from our Rolling Meadows Library website. The reason you access through the library website is because there is a specific link that lets LinkedIn know that you're accessing through the library. So it will ask you for your library card number rather than ask you to pay. LinkedIn Learning is one of the many online resources free to you as a Rolling Meadows Library cardholder. You will need your library card number and a PIN. If you haven't set up a PIN yet, you can go to the RML account login link under quick links here and set one up. To start learning with LinkedIn Learning, point your browser to the Rolling Meadows homepage, www.rmlib.org. Look for the online resources link on the left-hand side and click. Then scroll down the alphabetical list to the blue LinkedIn Learning icon. Click on that link, and then click on Get Started. Once here, it will ask for your library card number. Type in all 14 digits with no spaces. And your PIN. The first time you access LinkedIn Learning, it will take you to a registration screen which asks for your name and email address. Once you fill out the registration form, you will be able to track your progress on the courses you've signed up for. Even before you sign in, you can browse the wide variety of tutorials and use the search bar to look for a specific topic, such as Microsoft Word. Again, just to recap, go to our Rolling Meadows Library website, www.rmlib.org, click Online Resources, scroll down to the LinkedIn Learning link, and log in with your library card number and PIN. I encourage you to use LinkedIn Learning. I'm sure you'll find something useful there. That's it for now. Thanks for watching.